Good evening, everybody. This is your girl, Bug Eye Betty, coming to you with today's concern. My concern is this right here. You know how when you call customer service and they say push 1 for English, don't y'all hate it when y'all get that person and they don't speak no English? It makes me mad. I push 1 for English, and somebody come on the line, hello, this is Roberto. How may I help you today? And then you tell him what you want, and he can't even tell you how to fix nothing or why you being charged for a service. You know, all I'm saying is this right here. If y'all gonna get everything made in America, then do like the boss. Hire some people for customer service that were born in the USA. That's all I'm saying. Bruce Springsteen made that song back in the day. Born in the USA, I was born in the USA. Born in the USA, I was born in the USA. Woo! That was a jam back then. And to me, it ought to be the jam right now. Because this here mess y'all doing ain't right. Y'all know good and well that them foreign people is speaking broken English. Okay? And when they speak broken English, when we on the other end of that line, we have to figure out what they trying to say. So we pick out the letters that we hear. And it don't be that many, so we come up with the wrong word. If that's the case, you might as well hire somebody that speak Ebonics. Because Ebonics ain't nothing but a puzzle. We can figure a puzzle out. Holla!